Hello, I'm Hayley Leggs here at Download 2013 with my very good new best friends, P.O.D, who I just met a second ago, but we just had a little bit of a
hug, didn't we?
So, I feel like we're good friends.
Yes, always.
So how are you doing this weekend?
Doing good. It's good to be here. We just flew in last night from Austria, so.
Oh, wow. Yeah, a bit tired then.
Oh, yeah. We're having a good time.
When was the last time you played here?
Well, I would say about 9 years ago.
Yeah.
Wow,
long time.
Yeah. You know, I noticed the lineup this year is there's a lot of new metal with like Limp Bizkit, Cold Chamber. You guys, do you think there's been like there's more respect for new metal now that it's a bit older? It's not so old. It's kind of a resurgence.
We've never categorized ourselves as anything. I mean, we've been playing music, and then all of a sudden people want to label you as that. It's like I never called it that in our lives. You know what I mean? We're just glad to play.
You are quite genre mixing as well,
yeah,
aren't you?
Well, we have, you know, where we come from, San Diego, California, is huge culture, so we're fans of reggae music to punk rock, hardcore, and so we mix it. It's never contrived. We've never forced it. I think once people realize, you know, the success of P.O.D. and even Limp Bizkit with the hip-hop and the rock, everybody tried to do it, and then they just end up killing it. And
I think maybe that's why they put you in with the new metal, actually, because you did a bit of the hip hop and a lot of the other new metal. Well, not a lot, but some of the others did that too. I guess they're just easier to lump you in with them, isn't it?
I guess so. Whatever it takes to get here.
So what do you think it is about, what have you been doing lately that made Download bring you back now? Or do you think it is because of a resurgence in the style of music that was big when you had your biggest hits? We could just forget that question.
I heard you. You know, we have a new record and it's doing very well in the States. We took a long time as well in the U.S. and you know, we always want to stay busy, but in the U.K. and Europe and all over. But there's a lot of politics. There's all kinds of games, and we're just glad enough that you know, we have a big enough following that supports us that we can come here on our own money, not have to take money from labels and stuff like that. So you know, it's not like it's some money maker for us. We just come over because we have the opportunity to do it. So we take it when we can.
Yeah, I mean, I can't imagine not wanting to do that.
Oh yeah, who wouldn't? So, you know, I mean, we're already trying to do another European run and UK run later on in the year. So we're trying to stay busy.
Cool. So you had some guest people on your last album, including like Jamie Jaster. So I guess you guys are old friends.
Yeah.
What about Eddie? Who would you like to collaborate with in the future?
We've talked about having Dave come in, Dave Mustaine, on a track. Yeah, we've talked about having David Hines, another Dave, from Steel Pulse.
All the Daves.
Yeah.
Chino from the Deftones, talk with him, yeah.
Yeah.
So we'll see. We just like doing that because it's fun for us.
Yeah, again, who wouldn't want to do that?
Exactly.
So, you guys, has anyone ever been arrested in your band? Are you naughty or are you good?
I can't talk about
that.
I don't know. Need the fifth. American fifth. Yeah. I don't know what it is over here.
I'm not sure, but I watch enough American TV to know what it means.
It means I'm going to keep my mouth shut.
Yeah. At least then, if you have been in trouble, you might not actually get in trouble for it.
Yeah. We don't have a record here. We're good.
Yeah, it's because it's different in a different country. Right, that's how it works.
As long as you can make it.
Interview bomb.
Hey.
Oh, rude.
Hey.
So, do you see yourself still going as a band in 20 years?
Well, you know what? We take it one day at a time. We didn't see ourselves going this deep. I mean, we knew we wanted to aspire to do great things, and we didn't know we'd be here at the age that we're. I'm not gonna say our age, but you know what?
At 27.
22.
Okay, well, I'm really glad you are here.